What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we're back. So we got the shortcut open. I remember earlier, I want to see something real fast, that there was another door like that. And I think it was right here. But I'm not sure how to access that, so I'm not sure if maybe at some point I circle back to that bonfire. That would not surprise me at all. The way that everything's kind of interconnected in Souls games, it's not uncommon to be at like the end of the level and find a connection back to, you know, a starting bonfire or something. But yeah, we still have. Yep. Okay, that's an elevator. So yes, they'll definitely probably. That's probably the next shortcut I get. Something coming back to that. But anyway, back to the Ring City streets. Well, I mean, technically the streets are done. We're going into the next area. We just happen to have a shortcut back to the streets. I really hope I'm not about to fight that dragon. Like, I'm gonna, but just not right this second. Just let me not be molested just for a little bit, please. I'm reaching, like, the maximum allowable molestation for one evening. Oh god, those fucking things. I was hoping that would have stayed dead permanently. Praise the dragon. Why are we praising the dragon? Oh man, I'm definitely going to fight the dragon. Fuck, dude. It's like, hey man, guess where this path leads? Oh boy. Oh, no, no, no. Get off! That's really fucking effective. Having problem with enemies? Just fan them away. I'm gonna have fun doing that from now on. Anytime I run up to one of the dragon head, great shield. Yeah. All right. Let's see. 35 strength. 150. 90. 30. 55. Heart is a great boulder is formed by the head of the descendant of an arch dragon. The Ring Knights, by command of the gods, stood amongst the ranks who set out to slay the dragons with their contributions. The use of this skill restores its former strength, sending surrounding foes flying with a dragon roar. I mean, honestly, Poise Man is going to be all about that fucking shield. Like, the amount of stamina damage that thing did when I was blocking, and the fact that when I wasn't blocking, it just fucking ruined my shit. Like, they made shields a seriously offensive option this time around. Between the doors and that thing. And I don't think I can get into that church. I probably have to enter it from underground. So let's go. Oh god, no, please, 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 don't! Why? Why are you an asshole? Man. It's like fucking Dark Souls 101, too. Anytime there's a fucking dragon and there's a bridge. Hey, let's let this asshole step on the bridge, and then we'll fucking torch him. Like, why? Why did you have, there was no reason. You didn't have to do that. You could have just as easily had the dragon, like, give me the middle finger, and I would have gotten the idea to fuck off and not go that way. You don't have to torch me. But apparently, oh my god. Oh, I can't even get to those souls. Alright, Oh, where'd it go? There we go. Alright, did I juke it? I don't trust it up there. Like, I feel like as soon as I start going on this bridge, it's gonna be like, yeah, it is! Fucking asshole, dude! Fuck this dragon, seriously, this is bullshit. I was like, he's gonna come for round two, isn't he? Fucking douche dragon, man. Ah! Rubbish. Nope. Nope! Oh, I'm safe! I think I'm safe. Titanite scales down here. Hell yeah. Fucking dragon thinking he's cheeky? What are you? Stop it. No. 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 I avoided the dragon. I can avoid some daggers.
Oh.
Come on! I was just about back to where I needed to be. Okay, design team, we finished a ton of bullshit for the player to tackle. New day, new challenges. What are we gonna do? Well, I was thinking, you know, we kind of have this theme of, like, dragons and bridges. Yeah, dragons and bridges. Yeah, that's like a Dark Souls staple. Exactly. But what if we had a dragon that not only flew across and torched the bridge, but did it multiple times? So you mean like a dragon that's gonna, he's gonna, like, torch the whole bridge and injure people, and then when they think they're safe, he comes back? Yeah. Oh, that's fucking genius. I love it. But how will the player get past it? They just have to have really fucking good timing, and hopefully their fire shield can stop it. Okay, yeah, that sounds fair. Let's do that. Like, if I didn't have this fire shield, it'd be fucking done. No! Douchebag. Fuck you, dude! No! Fucking asshole, man! He's trying to hold me down so the dragon could get me. Let's make sure we populate this area with tons of fucking basic enemies that don't care about their lives, so they'll hold the ashen one down while the dragon fucks his mouth. That's a great idea, Jimmy. How'd this guy die? Okay, so that's not a safe hole to fall down. Check. The Moaning Knight? Sounds kind of sexy. I don't know if I'm ready to take on the Moaning Knight. What is up with all the upgrade materials here, too? Oh, shit. Bruh, come on. Whoa, roll back onto that ledge. Holy shit. So, I fell down like two things of stairs, though. You douche! You fucking douche! I'm trying to think what killing Alva got me. Alva got me something. What was it? Remember, but it was something. I got too much shit. Hang on, let me get rid of the shit in my inventory that's not. I said this like earlier, like I'm gonna get rid of stuff that's not new, and then that is new. Like I said that, and then like some of the stuff I ended up having to use. Get rid of you, and I'm gonna keep that just in case. You. To you. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm here. Tune spell. I like the fan. Actually, I don't know. Let me take off chaos, put that back on. I like chaos, but aside from, I mean, I don't know. It's just, it's tricky, you know? You gotta throw it out, and then hope that whatever you're fighting is dumb enough to sit and be baited into it. The shield strategy is probably the best way to get across this. Ride down. Skeleton. At the very base level of this thing. Keep getting different. Let me heal up, because I'm going to have to fight Morn in a second. I feel like that's the theme of this DLC, is like all the... Monster ahead. All the people we know as like heroes and whatnot that we've, you know, played the game with. Can't you report a mimic or something like that? All the people that have been, you know, known throughout the Dark Souls series, now they're just basic fucking hollows, they're invaders. Man, you don't do well in tight corridors, do you? Ring of Evil Eye plus 3, okay. Good. That looks like it's the path to go. I want to keep going up for now until... No, this is... I'm not going up. So this just rings around a bunch, it seems. I really wish I could get the controller to work properly. I know, I think the issue, it's something with fucking Steam Big Picture and like how it reads your controller. And I couldn't get the controller to work unless I had Big Picture up. It's, I don't know. Like, I have like the drivers for the controller, but I don't at the same time. Like, oh, fuck you, you little shit. Oh. Oh, there he is. That's nice of him. Bring me back here. Bye, Mr. Skeletal. I'm dead. I just got outplayed by Morn. I kicked him, he kicked me, I ran out of stamina, and he one-shot me. But you know what? I'm better than him. Wait a minute. That's all I needed was Flame Fan. I forgot. I was gonna switch to the Chaos thing just to get the explosion, because that has really good knockback on it, but I completely forgot. Just fan your enemies away. The most legit strategy ever. And I completely forgot about using it. Thank you. Come on, dude. There was like 3 feet of wall between me and that flame. Oh, man. You know, like, I can deal with losing to a boss. Like, when I get, you know, I'm playing sloppy or something. But, like, shit like that, that does piss me off. You know, like, even the bullshit angel. Like, yeah, it's fucking stupid. But, you know what? There's a way past it. But when shit like that happens, you're like, so wait, I was in cover, but I'm still dead? Thanks, game. That's fucking balance at its finest right there. I'm not even gonna stop. I'm just gonna keep fucking running. I'll block his stupid fire when it comes. Better get inside before I get hit by his fucking flame again. Stupid bullshit. There we go. We went up. Dropped. That's where the mimic was. This is where the room was. Okay. Kill this thing real fast. Why didn't I go this way first? I feel like such an asshole now. Fucking bonfire right here, dude. Wow. Ranged battle ahead. What? Ranged battle required ahead. Oh my god, I can't believe all I had to do was just boop, and I had a thing. I didn't just get buried alive and killed. I see you over there. Gonna get you. You're getting fanned off. Oh, I've come full circle. Come on. Come on, you douche. Yeah, what the fuck's he doing? Fuck it, he ain't gonna come to me, I'll come to him. I swear, I'm like dying. There's something that's like living in my eye, I feel like. It's like a hair trapped under my fucking eyelid, and I can't get it out. Where is the moaning knight? Don't even ask me how that thing parried me. Moaning night. Oh, you fucking dickhead. Now you're over there. It's like he finally knows how to get over here, I think. What the fuck is he doing? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? He just ran back and forth and he fucking killed himself. Stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, this DLC is filled with the most ridiculous fucking shit. Fucking crazy cheese bullshit. Bosses in swamps. Enemies that kill themselves. After they kill you to make sure you lose all your souls first. Oh, this is the fucking this shit again. Well, that's fantastic. We have a dragon that breathes fire and is enchanted with dark. And it just so happens that my character's primary forms of doing damage are fire and dark. Awesome. Like, for real, I don't even know what I'm gonna fucking do against this thing. Like, I can chuck chaos bed vestiges all day. It looks like it fucking tickled this thing and that was it. This idea of fighting this thing is making me sleepy, man. I don't know. I mean, I guess I could, if I gotta fight fire, I could put on flash sweat. That'll help a little bit. Just trying to think what I can do here. Report's gonna fucking do anything to it. Righty, let's do this. It is definitely a lot less. Still draining my fucking stamina. I thought I found its blind spot, and then it did that, and it was like, no. No, you have not found my blind spot. But I'm thinking this guy is optional, because clearly I could just run right past him. But I already told that lady that I would kill the fucking dragon for her. And now, I have to kill the fucking dragon. So, we're gonna do this. Here's what's gonna happen here. First thing we're gonna do is we're going to go back to Firelink Shrine. Then we're going to buy a fuck ton of lightning arrows. Because light hurts dark and hurts dragons. Then, I'm going to snipe this dick dead. Right, first thing, first, I have like two of those. Now, I need ammunition. these arrows suck. Ashen one. You should feel bad about your arrow selections. I don't think Patches is here, but I really hope he is. Please, Patches, be here. Oh my god, Patches is here. Fuck yes. Hey there, buddy. What kind of ammo are we talking about? Poison. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's do it.
Thanks, good compere.
Poison arrows will work. Poison arrows, and I'm gonna need something else. Those arrows aren't gonna work all that well. Why do you only sell dark, lady? You suck. God damn it, what the fuck is inside my eye?
One.
Shut up. And now the snipe begins. But if I can poison it, I can kill it, and I'd like to get this thing out of the way before I leave this area. So let's see if this works. I mean, in theory, I could probably, like, honestly, any of my other characters could probably kill this thing at a decent pace. But the reality of the situation is this guy is a fucking pyromancer. And a pyromancer versus a fire-breathing dark dragon. You know, it's just not a good matchup. It's like he just kind of hard counters like everything I'm about. Sweat up. I'm hitting him, but barely. Let me try and get up to the other rock. This dragon is having none of my shit. He's like, you need to go fuck off, dude. I have been here for 1,000 years. And 1,000 more I shall stay. And there's definitely, like, literal glass in my eye, it feels like. Do I even have the poison arrows on? I do. Well, at least I got nothing to lose now. Flashlight on, he's not having it.
No.
don't know what to do here. Like, honestly, I'm at a little bit of a loss, because these arrows aren't even fucking, like, they're like throwing pebbles at the fucking thing. Like, I'm not getting it poisoned, and I'm not making any remote dent into its health. Maybe if I do the lightning bolts with the lightning crossbow, maybe that'll work. Feels a lot more aggressive than he did last time. Also useless. I don't think that's gonna work. I need something that just does a fuck ton of physical damage, basically. Or like a sword that does lightning. I'm trying to think what I have that I can hurt him with. Like, I might have to just fucking summon some people in and get them to help me kill him, because, I mean, he's... I'm assuming he's fire. I mean, well, my fire damage was doing... it was non-existent. Like, when I was trying to hit him with pyromancies, they were basically like, he was like, what are you doing? Stop that. How do you fucking change targets on PC? This is terrible. I can't use the fucking joysticks. I'm stuck locking onto his fucking hand. Stupid. Damage a hit. Am I doing any damage to him? Stop, dude. Let me heal. Come on. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I'm gonna try and figure out a way to beat this thing. You know, I feel like I'm not doing any damage with my fire stuff at all. So, yeah, there's that. Yeah. And so we'll resume this in another episode where we're going to go to the area after this. This dragon is, like, just basically running my head against a wall with this build, so I need to figure out something to take it on. But anyway, we will have addressed the dragon by the next episode, so stay tuned and we will catch you guys then.